Okay, so this is how you render a turntable of just the object with the lights locked in. Take whatever lights you create, select them, and drag them into the sky. Go to Capture Settings, and when you go to Rotation, make sure it's set to Scene Only. And then when you preview this, only the model will rotate. The light pretty much stays in place.